Space Pilot Hagen, sir.
Space Pilot John Lee.
And I'm Barry Hercules, Doc.
Zone now.
Yes, Commander Makara.
10 parsecs. Slow from hyperspeed.
Slowing down from hyperspeed?
The galaxy stretches before us, glittering jewels that we will take one by one, starting with the planet Earth.
That we shall, by your divine guidance.
Look out for enemy craft.
Hold quantum speed ahead. Look out for Starfleet cruisers.
I'm maintaining quantum speed. Starfleet cruiser in front of us, distance 80 milliton and closing fast.
Speed!
Cruiser traveling at quantum speed, Captain.
Prepare to attack!
Wait, Makara.
Yes, Imperial Master.
The devastation of Earth is of minor importance. You understand our real objective. Keep it locked in your mind.
Always I will bring you honor, Imperial Master, by your divine guidance.
Let the attack commence. Victory will be ours.
Prepare laser torpedoes. Combined cluster assault with maximum penetration of the Starfleet cruiser. Don't leave a single particle of it.
What is that?
Pluto Base. Pluto Base, this is Starfleet Cruiser 1, sighted large alien warship. Entering our galaxy from Thalian Zone.
Cruiser 1, determine their identity.
Yes, sir.
Commander, we await your divine order.
Destroy it!
Action station, stand by for fire, Cube 1!
The year is 2999. Space War III has ended. The galaxy is once again enjoying a time of peace. Our solar system, with the Earth as its leader, is slowly rebuilding, attempting to forge new hope out of the ashes of devastation. Starfleet, the spearhead of Earth's defenses, is commanded here at the headquarters of EDF, Earth Defense Forces.
An urgent call from Captain Carter of Pluto Base.
Captain Carter? Open the channel.
Yes, sir.
Go ahead, Captain Carter.
At star time 35426, Starfleet Cruiser 1 from Pluto Base was attacked by laser torpedoes fired from an alien ship. No provocation, no warning, no survivors.
Oh, no, I can't believe it. Plan of action?
We are preparing to scramble all fighter pilots immediately.
Understood.
Pluto Alpha Base, one of the most important strategic space forts. The front line of Earth's defenses.
Open launch doors. Astrofighters, stand by for takeoff. Number one, go.
Astrofighter one, launching now.
Stand by, number two. Number three, go.
We must not let this unidentified warship stay in our solar system. It has to be destroyed before it penetrates our defenses.
Commander Makara, they've launched their fighters. Do we attack?
Of course. Annihilate them all.
There's our unwanted guest, fellas. Just sitting there. Let's give her a little laser torpedo show.
Standing by, Captain. Ready to attack.
Now we'll teach her some manners. Move in, Squad 3.
Going in now.
What is the latest report, number one?
General,
have our fighters annihilated the enemy?
General,
hurry up. Tell me what's happened. What's the outcome of the battle?
Well, it has failed, sir.
What do you mean, failed?
Well, the astro fighters launched from Pluto base have been completely destroyed in course of action,
that
sir.
That means invasion is imminent.
Yes, sir. We don't have time to assemble our ocean fleet now.
Our only hope is the X project. Contact our moon base.
Yes, sir. Contact Dr. Bennett Moonbase.
Yes, sir.
General, I've heard it's bad news.
Doctor, I need your help.
There's nothing I can do, General.
You must. Our astro fighters were completely destroyed. I am not sending any more young pilots to their certain death. Finally, the time has come to launch our Secret X project.
But it's only 90% ready, General.
Well, in other words, it's almost completed.
No, there are many tests to be carried out. I also do not wish to send young pilots on a suicide mission.
Sir, we can't succeed without you. We have to take this chance together.
Right, but you must choose three of your most promising pilots for X Project.
I already know who they are. We'll contact Starfleet Training School right now, and thank you.
Remember, it will have to be the best we have, General. Good luck.
Switch through for latest report on enemy warship.
Latest report coming through, sir. Unidentified warship, 300 millitons from Pluto.
Number two.
Sir.
Send Space Cadets Shiro Hagen, John Lee, and Barry Hercules to Moonbase as crew.
Sir.
Pluto Defense Corps is fighting for its life, and they send the three of us off to Moonbase.
Keep cool, kid. I've got a feeling we're walking right into the middle of a laser fireworks show.
I love it when you talk about my life so cheaply. What is this X project on Moonbase?
Yeah, Shiro, come on, tell us. You must know. Give your pals a break, can't you?
Yeah. Hey, didn't your father design the whole project?
Sorry, but I don't know anything about it. My father's been working at the Institute of Mars for years. We haven't seen or talked to each other in a long time.
The X project. Even the name sounds mysterious. Wonder what it can be.
Guess we'll soon know.
Yeah, look, fellas, there's our new world.
Star Cruiser 17 calling Moonbase. Star Cruiser 17 to Moonbase. Request permission to land.
Moonbase to Star Cruiser 17. Permission granted.
Stand by all passengers for shuttlecraft B-16 for takeoff. Stand by all passengers for shuttlecraft B-16 for takeoff.
So, this is Moonbase. Cozy.
Costigan and plutonium mines look friendlier.
This place can make you homesick for an asteroid.
Dr. Ben! The pilots are here!
Gee, what's that?
You'll find out soon enough. Welcome, gentlemen. I'm Dr. Ben, commander of Moonbase. You'll be directly under my command here. So let's get to know each other.
Space pilot Hagen, sir.
Welcome.
Space pilot John Lee.
Hope you like it here.
And I'm Barry Hercules, Doc.
Pilot Hercules, Dr. Ben, if you please.
No.
Take a seat, everyone. Now let me introduce you to some of our crew.
I'm Cypher Droid PPA, perfectly programmed android. Remember that?
Yes. He's been working here for some time. Ask him about anything. He knows the answer.
Hi, PPA.
Lamia, come in now.
Say that again.
Hey, baby.
Is it unmanly to faint?
Let me introduce you to Lamia. She's my secretary, and she's also in charge of radar on Moonbase.
How do you do? Welcome to base.
Use your radar on me anytime.
Hi, glad to meet you. What are you?
That is the guard of Lamia. We call it Kirana. Be careful of your actions.
Yeah, Dr. Ben. Anytime you like, we'd appreciate knowing what X Project's all about.
You'll know its secret soon enough.
Imperial Fleet, hold quantum speed. Our target is Pluto, base of the Earth Defense Force. Orion, take command of the fleet.
At once. All set, launch, Imperial fighters!
My God, they're coming straight for us.
Call Red Alert. Battle stations, everyone.
Laser missiles, fire! Sir, 30 or more astrofighters, 90 militons in closing.
If this base is taken, the next victim is the Earth. We must hold out. Give them all we've got. X-Bomber project. It was planned and designed by Professor Hagen in order to maintain a peaceful solar system.
It's super fantastic.
We will fulfill that dream of peace in our solar system through X-Project and the help of fighters like you.
Any alien starship would be overawed by it.
What a piece of equipment.
What's up now?
We'll know all too soon.
Sounds ominous.
Yeah.
This is Dr. Ben speaking.
Doctor, I have very grave news. Pluto base has fallen to the enemy.
Pluto fallen? Then Captain Carter, is he...
X Project is our only hope. Launch it immediately.
General, it's impossible.
You have got to make it possible. The Earth will be defenseless without it. We have to know who and what we're fighting against. Before it is too late.
We will do whatever is possible.
Doctor, what of Captain Carter?
I doubt if he can still be alive.
I knew it. If only he hadn't given up his position at Starfleet Training School to go to the loneliest spaceport in the solar system.
Like he was going there to die.
He was our instructor at training school, Dr. Ben.
Captain Carter.
Now, set course for Earth, hyperspeed!
Cross Earth, hyperspeed, hyperspeed!
At start time 00342, the enemy fleet rose from Pluto's surface bound for Earth.
Starfleet, red alert. Starfleet,
pay attention, red alert. My young space pilots. Gyro, Lee, Hercules, get ready. The time has come.
For what? But, Doctor, the X Project hasn't been completed yet. And even if it was, we haven't had a single simulated flight.
Yeah, we're talking about some complicated piece of machinery, Doctor, and with no training.
Are you afraid? Is conservatism taught in the training schools now? It's your own will that must take defeat and forge it into victory. If the challenge of the unknown is beyond your capabilities, you may remain here. I will take her up myself.
Excuse me.
Fighters, they said. Fighters, they said. I thought we were sent fighters. Bah!
Right, we'll go. For the memory of Captain Carter.
We will? The guy's kind of free with that we.
John Lee, you want to be a hero?
A hero? Oh, sure.
Doctor, we'll go with you.
We'll give it a turn.
Then why are you standing there? 5 minutes, start counting down.
Yes, sir.
To your posts.
Next bomber launches in 5 minutes. Counting down.
Enemy fleet passing Saturn, full hyperspeed.
Is X Project ready?
Countdown has started. 4 minutes, 30 seconds.
General, what course of action do we take? Is there nothing we can do?
Stay calm, men. Trust Dr. Ben.
3 minutes and 30 seconds, counting down. Stand by.
Gyro, check power.
Aye, aye, sir.
Lee, electrics.
Aye, aye, sir.
Open launch door now. Launch door is open. Quantum power. Check systems.
Aye, aye, sir.
Checking laser systems, sir.
Quantum power set. All systems normal.
Laser systems normal, sir.
Electric system clear, sir.
Temperature and pressure systems normal.
Communication clear.
5 seconds.
Stand by for takeoff. Turn main engines on.
Main engines on, sir.
1-0.
Takeoff.
Anything that stands in the way of our great dynasty shall be completely destroyed. Launch Imperial Fighter Fleet.
Engine room.
Right. Power decreasing, losing speed.
We've lost contact, sir. No sign of life.
All is lost.
X-Bomber, the last hope of the Earth, lies crippled, without power, at the mercy of the enemy. Can the Earth avoid total annihilation? What can they do? Lamia is worried about the fate of the crew of X-Bomber and hurries to help them, but comes under devastating attack from the fighters sent by the Imperial battlecruiser. Will she reach X-Bomber? What will happen to Lamia and her friends? Don't miss the next episode of Starfleet.